Guys, we're gonna be unboxing our brand new MacBook Pro today. Space black. Okay, this is the 16-inch M3 Max chip, 48 gig memory with 1 terabyte SSD. All right, let's go ahead and open it. All right, guys, let's check it out. Let's check the charging cable first. It's also black, since our computer is black. The white ones or silver ones comes with white. All right, and pretty long cable. 6 feet, looks like. Maybe it's also braided, not the plastic ones, so good quality. All right, next, charging brick, which is white. Should have been black, but it's white. Okay, how do you open? Good. USB-C and for the new ones, we are back to the MagSafe charger. Let's try it out. MagSafe. Alright. Okay, here we go. This is it, 16 inch of goodness. MacBook Pro 16. 2024. The keyboard looks the same. Much bigger trackpad. Bigger speakers. Shiny. Alright, let's check out the ports. So here looks like we got a full-size SD card reader, a USB-C, and HDMI. Very good for content creators. Charging, USB-C, and headphone jack. So, complete ports, exhaust vents. Looks really good. So far, not much fingerprint, so it doesn't really stick that much, so it's a nice color. All right, that is it, guys.